Where were we? That's the question we got here. So we got 1900 that we're gonna deposit. Oh, that's right. We were not getting too far on that, were we? Let's pull up that build guide real quick. Charge bolt. I've seen two different classes. Well, not classes, I guess you'd say, two different builds to build this, and I don't know. So charge bolt's supposed to get 5, then 1 to static field, then 6 to charge bolt again. So confused on which one to follow. I mean, we're not really having a hard time with the sorceress, but I'm just gonna turn down the video just a little bit. So that's fine there. I think we'll just continue off the build that we've been looking at. Of 9, we should have gotten telekinesis, which I don't think we've used yet. Like, I don't really see the point in that right now, but you know, might just be me. Okay, look for the tower in the black marsh beyond the dark wood. Somehow we have to get back to the dark wood or figure out where it's at. Never mind, we got that waypoint, that's right. Okay. What are we looking for again? Tower in the Black Marsh. Alright. Oh, that's right, we're running the... Okay, never mind. Where you at? That's all that? Okay. Ooh. She wasn't ready. Oh, huh. I don't know why I keep thinking my mercenary is a enemy. But you know how it be. Ooh, hello. Yep. Figured one of y'all would be with that. So we're gonna switch these out real quick and actually take these here. That way we're a little bit more consolidated on it. I guess you could say you were shocked to see me. Oh man. Oop. That's the head honcho right there. Ooh, got a grand charm. Heck yeah. Hard leather armor? Do we even have the strength for that? We do. 3 to life, fire resist. Eh, we don't really need that. But this, we would like to have. These are very helpful. What were we looking for again? The Dark Tower. Okay. And the Black Marsh, so. Guess we should check this way, see. Oh, yep, this is the Black Marsh. Okay, cool. I don't need healing potions, but I in fact need mana. I will take that though. And the rejuvenations, because those are very, very helpful. Sorceress only, I think we'll take that. What is that, 1 to 5? It's 2 to 5. Oh, and that's not as helpful as I would like it to be, but that's okay. Take the portal scroll and keep on running. The hole. Okay. You know we don't miss these. Thank you. We'll take it. All that for 15 gold, huh? Oh, that's right, we got stats. I think we'll take that and actually F1. Let's see how that works. Is that maybe a buff? I wonder how long that lasts. Like to see. What charm do? 15, oh dang, okay. How long that lasts for, but it's still going. Wonder if it lasts until we die, maybe? Okay, so let's read into that real quick. I am confused. Duration, oh, it was 120 seconds, okay. Ah, I thought that would be enough. Done killed him. Okay. So we need some mana potions big time. Hopefully this chest gets it. I don't need either of them, but normally the golds go for a little bit more moolah. Mana. Good on that. That was simple. Really didn't get much out of that. Now we will take that though. And use it. Probably need to go get some more mana potions, because your boy's running kind of low. Just a little bit. Chansey, Lord, get out of here. Yeah, we're in hole level one. We've completed the hole. Let me calm down for a second so we can re-up our stuff. But I think we're actually gonna go and sell some stuff after we kill these people. You bastard. Are you though?
The Order welcomes you.
Kind of running low on some space, so we're gonna go back to our stash real quick. Deposit all that moolah. Alright, now we're gonna go back. Not like we have a ton more room, but. Hydrate. All right, so we're looking for the Black Tower. Ooh. What do you do? We don't need that, but we'll keep in our inventory for right now. All right, we will be right back. All right, we're back. Let's take the old dog out. I did roll a hammered in to play off stream, and he's actually pretty freaking dope. I can see why people play him. I like the idea, but he does some decent damage. Don't get me wrong, she does some pretty good damage, but dang. Okay, we don't need that. Was there a bridge? There is a bridge. All right. Thank you. All right, let's get back to business. Back to the camp real quick, take off our
Good to see you.
What?
When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodric Malice, my enchanted smithing hammer. If you can retrieve it for me, I'll use its magic to strengthen your equipment.
What's this, like a side quest? Dang, it's a lot of money. Okay, we'll get to the tools of the trade in a minute. We gotta do the Forgotten Tower first. Where? Oh, there you are. Put this on my shared stash. I might use that in my I'm a pally. We don't really care for the resist right now. That's something we can get later. If it's something we absolutely have to have, then we'll take care of it then. Thawing potion, that would be nice sometimes. Oh, we forgot to do these. Is that there? Put one there, we'll put the rest of the vitality because we're gonna need it. Black, please. We don't need to go to the Highland. So it's gotta be Olva. At least we hope.
Die, you vile lodger.
All that for 32 gold, huh? So, what level would that make us now? 11 firebolt. Okay. So now we actually get to use our firebolt. Ooh. I think the only thing that I'm gonna hate about this so far is the fact that we don't have three lightning tendrils, we just have one firebolt. Did I do something wrong? Probably shouldn't have done that. Please don't tell me he's gonna be on the other side. Thank you. So it is gonna be down that way. Dang it. I mean, it is what it is, but dang. Oh. Like, oh, hey, yeah, we're over here. Yeah, we're definitely over here. Don't worry. Mm-hmm. Sure. We've already gone down the hole. So I guess this, the only way is up. Excuse you. This looks like a tower. It is the tower.
This place holds many secrets.
It's blue cellar dungeons beneath the tower ruins. Just for you, we're going to and give this to you.
I'll put that to good use.
Yeah, you will. That's going to destroy everything in our way. Lead the way. Grand Charm. Alright, we'll take that. We'll take the extra gold, you know. Oh, we already found down to level 2, huh? Don't mind if we do. Oh. Boom, snap. Okay, all right, that's dumb. Let's just not act. Yeah, we're just not gonna pay attention. I did that. Reserved head. What is that? Necromancers only, okay. As much as I like the fireball, we're just gonna do charge bolts for right now, just because that just seems to be good. Ooh, snap. That just clears so much quicker. Yeah, I think we're gonna stick with the tendrils for now. Yeah, we don't need to kill you. We're not gonna kill you. Now this build's starting to take off. Like, yesterday when we rolled it, it was no bueno. Should probably get some potions in here. Can't really be overburdened with the charm right there. There we go. Now that is something we do need. Hit recovery. We're actually gonna go back. Should be good now. How far does this go? Okay. Dispose of the evil countess. All right, you bet. Where you at? Okay, so that's just a random thing of blood. I really like this AoE, it's really nice. Yeah, that's right, just funnel on in here. Oh, nope, that's the countess. Now I'm here to kill you, which I just did. If and F.
find other such treasures.
I'm in Diablo. Okay, so we probably need to go talk to someone now since we just killed the Countess. And we got two runes. Neph and Ith. So we need to go drop these off. This gold, don't mind me. You need mana.
Not enough mana.
It's 12. We're gonna dump all into fireball. Oh, we need a firebolt for fireball. All right, so 7 through 12, we're gonna go into fireball. Now let's try out fireball.
Here.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
I thought the stories of treasure in the tower were nothing but lies. I am glad you found something of value in that death trap. Would that our sisters had been so fortunate.
All right, listen. I'm sorry about your sisters. There's not much I can do. However, Buy that. Alright. We're gonna share our runes. I'm just gonna put them in here. As well as, like, this, we're getting gold. We don't really need that. I wonder what our strength is without that. Our strength is still 27. What is giving us our energy buff, though? I'm gonna do one in that and the rest in vitality, just because like vitality is kinda necessary for us to, you know, live. Alright, let's go buy some mana pots.
Good evening.
We'll do that. Now we gotta start being a little picky about our gear, so. So, let's get back to where we were. So now we have to look for the Herodric Mollus in the monastery barracks. Beware the smith that guards it. But where is that?
Good evening. The Mollus is a Herodric artifact of great power. Please bring it back.
I mean, I get that, but like, where is it? Oh, no. Gonna go back. Don't worry about that. I don't know why I have those on. Let me turn those off real quick. Okay. So those are turned off. Okay, so now we gotta figure out where we are going. Also, we need to actually go. I think we can wait a second. Get out of here first. But we need to go back to town so we can rehire our. You bastard. Hire our mercenary back.
Thank you.
Dang, that takes a lot of mana. It's okay though. Let's go up this way. I know that we saw the Tahoe thing, right? We're gonna go back to town real quick. We need a mercenary. We're way too squishy without her.
Jack and Kine.
Greetings.
480. All right, whatever. You're kind of worth it. Kind of. Snap, y'all are real angry. Oh, that does AoE too, huh? Almighty, what is going on?
I am overburdened.
Well, I know you're overburdened. I don't want to pick it up anyway.
I can't carry anymore.
I know this. Come here, you little bastard. Both of you.
Not enough mana.
Well, is there a way into this monastery? Hello? Oh, okay. I can't open it, but you can kill stuff. That makes total sense. What did that look back in the day? Oh wow. I love this animation style.
Thank you.
Come back here, you little shit. I wonder if the hammer's here. Honest barracks. Okay, so we need to look for barrack too. I wish I wouldn't have accidentally used that. Oh, I bet you're the one that has my hammer. Ooh, shit. What was I doing? What was I doing?
Good day.
Oh my gosh, all right. Now the hearts are pumping.
I can't carry anymore.
What do you mean you can't carry it? Okay, I don't know why we let that happen, but it is what it is. I don't think this fireball is doing as much damage as we need it to, but in due time. We don't really know how to stop, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's not worth it. We're just gonna go back to town. It ain't worth it.
For returning the Herodric Malice.
No problem.
I will now imbue one of your items with magical powers.
Well, that's cool that you do that. So,
good to see you.
I need you to... Enough for me. Darkkind.
We face the demon queen Andariel, who has corrupted the rogue sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Herodric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal, banishing them from hell to our world. Here they caused mankind untold anguish and suffering before they were finally bound within the Soul Stones. Andariel's presence here could mean that the forces of hell are once again aligned behind Diablo and his brothers. If this is true,
I mean, I think so.
Then I fear for us all. You must kill her before the monastery becomes a permanent outpost of hell and the way east lost forever.
So what kind of, guess we're looking for a wand. I do think I'm gonna switch this though. Because charge bolt's doing pretty dang good. None of those is what I need. Do you by chance have anything that I need? Probably not. And we're gonna buy these from you so that you can imbue them and leave us alone. Yeah, I think we'll take those over those any day. Thank you. Alright, we need to go re-up on our potions here. Alright, now we need to find Andriel's lair in the depths of the monastery catacombs. So back to the catacombs, back to the monastery. 2, 1. Still pretty good on that. You go raise or revive her. And deposit. Alright. Let's just go ahead and hit this waypoint back to the monastery. Where am I going? What am I doing? Come on. There you go. Alright. We gotta find the catacombs. If the barracks were the other way, then catacombs should be this way. So that did not go planned, so that's not where the catacombs are. I wonder, does it go from barracks down to catacombs, maybe? I mean, it's to the jail.
If there was magic here, it's long gone now.
Okay, so we got the jail waypoint. Wonder if we go back to town if that refreshes their inventory. Because we really do need a new weapon, because ours is, I mean, it's working, but it's just not doing what we need it to do. Okay, so we may actually take that one. Looking for stuff or plus 2 to 3 to charge bolt. That's a 2. Alright, I mean, that's not really bad. It is a ton of money, but... Oh, that, yeah, that definitely compliments. It's worth it. I don't even need to worry about that. And get some more potions. We did have money. Now we don't. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. So I appreciate y'all joining, hanging out with me. Stay tuned for the notifications. Follow if you haven't followed. And you'll be able to see when we go live here. So I'm going to go ahead and call this one. And I'll upload it to my YouTube. It's the same as my username here. So it's just YouTube and then G3RTYY. Alright guys, y'all have a good night. I really appreciate you hanging out with me. So, see ya.